Changing pace is the key to increasing the time and space needed to generate offensive opportunities. Notice how the player here slows down when approaching the defender and then quickly accelerates. See how the ability to skate deceptively can allow the puck carrier to take advantage of a defender.
And O'Reilly off the glass and out to center. Tarasenko followed it up. Coming in on Haskin, driving wide. Tarasenko scores! What a play by Tarasenko. His second of the game. And a two-goal lead for St. Louis.
Saad has it and starts back up the wing.
And Taves puts it right on the tape. And he redirects it home.
Mike Hoffman gets the puck out to center. Duchesne knocked it out of the air. He's got Colin White with him. Little stutter step trying to lose Jake Gardner. Centering pass, score!
The other. A nifty move, just a stop up by Duchesne, and takes it hard to the net. And Anderson can't react quick.
Maneuvering, just a head fake, and he breaks. He's over the line. And he's going deep on Lysiak. And he goes behind the net. How's it open? It's
going to be able to say about this one. You just watch, and I won't talk because you see it all. A fantastic move from start to finish.